So let's open it. Ew, it's sticker. Like a little sticker with the crazy scientist. There we go. Hey, let's post it. This is the crazy scientist. And this says experiments towards the awesome. This is a collector's card. Shows you the different game pieces that are in here. Get it out of the box. There we go. Isn't the box cool? It's a storage container. These are the different pieces. They're amazing. So it can be two repeat buttons. This is what it looks like. And then the other one, boom. The same thing. It was so magnetic, it wanted to stick to the this button. This is the pause button. So we have three crafts. So we have three of these. Okay, we have that.
The arrows are so you can go any direction. Let's say I'm playing coding jam and I'm saying clap down four times. This won't make him clap down four times. I have to put the four and then it'll clap down four times.
Oh, there are some beads that you like. You can store them as subroutines.
Aren't these coding pieces amazing?
So we have all of them. Yay! Now we can play. Dum da da da. Let's get the game going. Don't forget your base. We're gonna use the iPhone base again, so we're flipping that. Flip right there. Get your phone or iPads, put it on the base. Before I even play Coding Jam, don't forget your mirror. Okay, let's play. Ooh, Coding Jam. Okay. So I got 20 hearts. I'm just moving it to get him to do things. This makes perfect. Perfect. So I'm going to skip and skip. I made a bear. Clap. Clap. I unlocked the studio. Thank you. hope you enjoyed Coding Gym with me. Bye-bye.